Hello, and welcome to this tutorial on how to complete and submit your Advancement to Candidacy ATC form through the Docusign Portal. The ATC Advancement to Candidacy form lists the specific requirements you must complete before your degree can be awarded. Once the ATC is approved, you are advanced to candidacy. ATC Advancement to Candidacy forms are housed on our Graduate Division website. From the grad.sfsu.edu homepage, click on the Forms tab. From the Forms tab, scroll down to ATC Advancement to Candidacy. From there, click on the drop-down to download or view the ATC forms. Locate and click on the form of your department program. Clicking on the department will lead you to the ATC Advancement to Candidacy form. Scroll down and click download. Remember to download the form first before filling out the information. Once you have completed the top portion with your general information, name, address, student ID, and contact information, added course information relevant to your program degree requirements, you are ready to save the PDF for uploading. Advancement to Candidacy ATC forms are binding contracts between you, the department, and the university. You will need to obtain signatures to process your Advancement to Candidacy ATC form. On the Graduate Forms homepage, click on ATC Advancement to Candidacy. Click on Online ATC Submission to be routed to the Power Form. Remember to have information of your advisor and coordinator on hand, as this needs to be completed in one session. Faculty and staff will be notified upon submission of this form that you are requesting their signature on your ATC form. It is important that you submit accurate information for prompt review and approval. To start the process, click on the link to Online ATC Submission and follow these steps. Enter your name and email address, graduate program advisor information, and department chair or graduate program coordinator information. Not sure who your graduate coordinator is? Log on to our grad.sfsu.edu website and click on Contact Us. From there, click on Graduate Coordinators for all programs. Here you will find the emails for all the graduate coordinators listed by the different colleges. Finally, enter the name of your program continuing student specialist and click Begin Signing. You will now be taken to the Advancement to Candidacy ATC approval form page. This page, you will need to perform the following actions. Fill in the top portion. You will need to attach the Advancement to Candidacy form ATC form in the next step. Click on the paperclip icon to begin uploading. Click Upload a File. If you need to upload multiple files, you can click Upload a File. Once all documents are attached, you can scroll down to review what you have uploaded. If you are satisfied that everything needed has been attached, click Finish at the top of the page. You are all done. You will be given an option to download or print a copy of everything that was submitted. Otherwise, just click Close and you can exit out of the tab. Thank you.